The Federal High Court in Abuja on Thursday ordered the Independent National Electoral Commission to restore Natasha Akpoti of the Social Democratic Party as a candidate in the forthcoming November 16 governorship election in Kogi State. Justice Folashade Ogunbanjo-Giwa held that INEC acted above the law by refusing to accept the party and its candidate for the poll. She ruled that INEC had no power to disqualify any candidate for an election without the backing of a court order. She ordered the commission to put the SDP logo on the ballot papers to be used for the election.